I write the pretty words of poetry that speaks of love and smiling faces. You think, when you read me, I am alive, but I live upon this paper and this vast internet. Yes, I am this person you read. I do feel, dream, love, and hurt. But take away the fancy words and all the rhyme, and I am just a dime you found on the ground. You picked me up and put me in your pocket, and you'll spend me with the rest of your change. But you won't even wonder from where I came. The thought won't cross your mind whose pocket I've been in before. You won't know that I was once a dollar that someone made into change. You won't even know I have a name. You won't know that once I was a quarter that someone else found, that I lay there a long time before you even came around. You won't even wonder about the dirt upon my face. You won't think about how it felt to be left there on the ground, in the cold of the night, all alone in the dark. You will just know that you have a dime you found along the way. And you'll go shopping and spend me, and I will once again be on my journey. Perhaps I'll be found again. When someone rummages through these pages, or the next time you take a dime from your pocket, just perhaps you'll think of me, and you'll stop to ponder on my words this day, and wonder why you feel you now know what it's like to be a dime on the ground found.